It is time for all West Indies cricketing interests to come together. It is time to forget the egos, to get over ourselves, and to focus on West Indies cricket.
Well, that's a good shot.
I'm not here to lay blame this morning. Frankly, there's enough blame to go around. What I'm here to say is that the solution will require a coming together of all the stakeholders, and I emphasize all the stakeholders. And therefore, I urge our administrators, our players, the governments in the region, and others knowledgeable about and interested in West Indies cricket, and I'm including our journalists as well, to let us come together in a grand coalition to save West Indies cricket.